Terry Grinkmeyer here with Best of Us Investors. I've proclaimed for the last year and a half that I'm a long-term investor, and I truly am. The issue is, though, I'm going to try to time the market. I believe the NASDAQ in particular has had a wonderful run-up. I've made good money on it. I've increased my portfolio substantially, but I think we've come to a turning point. I think it will be a correction in the NASDAQ, and I want to explain one more time. I did a video on Saturday, another one on Sunday, and this one will come out Monday, and this is where I'm going to put the money down. So let me explain. I'm not your financial advisor. I'm just a ex-retired financial advisor who enjoys the hunt, enjoys figuring things out and then investing relative to what I think is going to happen. So again, this is for entertainment purposes and education, and I hope you get both from this video.
Best of Us Investors presents Kerry Grinkmeyer.
All right, this is going to be a little repetitive. I'm going to take you back to the chart that I created on tradeviews.com. I think this is a wonderful website that you can use to build your charts, to help you substantiate what you're doing and why you're doing it. There's a link to it down here in the description, and it would be a wonderful addition to the arrows in your quiver to help you make good investment decisions. So let's go take a look at it, and we'll see if you agree or don't agree. Please go into the description, or excuse me, the comments, and tell me if you think I'm crazy in doing this. I got some comments earlier that think that this is kind of a fool's errand, but we'll see. Okay, let's take a short visit back to the chart that kind of put me on this course to short the NASDAQ, which I'm doing. I'm filming this, as I said, on Sunday, so this is what I'm going to do Monday morning. And here you have the chart that goes back to 2000, and what I've done is tracked the debt from 2000 at $4 trillion up to 2021, where it's at $18 trillion. And I believe that the funds are not going to be there to keep this running at the course it is. And so I'm expecting a short pullback on the NASDAQ, and I'll use SQQQ to short it. Then what I honestly believe is going to happen is sometime before the end of December, the market will roll back and start gaining, at least the NASDAQ market, and it's going to stimulate the healthcare revolution. And again, the healthcare revolution is all about CRISPR and genome sequencing. So I'm doing something that I'm not accustomed to doing, and that is, number one, shorting the market, and number two, trying to time the market. I'm only going to put about $20,000 into the SQQ, and I don't expect to hold it all that long. That's my play for the day. Again, I'm a long-term investor. I just want to reemphasize, I think you have one of the best investment opportunities in your lifetime in front of you if you will identify the change that we're going to have as a result of this coronavirus. We have recognized that our healthcare system is broken. And if your healthcare system is broken, you've got to fix it. And what the big fix, I believe, is going to be the recognition that treating diseases isn't the way to go any longer. The way to go is to cure diseases. And we can cure diseases through the technology that has come forward through genome sequencing, which then took in going into genome therapies. And there's about 17 companies that are just going to change the world you live in. And the change will be even more massive than the digital revolution. And when I say that, for those of you who don't remember, when we first learned about the World Wide Web back in the 1980s, if you would have jumped in to some of these companies that, such as the crazy companies called Microsoft and Apple, which were then followed by even crazier companies called Amazon and Google, and then Facebook. If you would have gotten them in their infancy, you would have been a very wealthy person today. You've got that same opportunity. But right now, as the market opens, I'm going in to SQQQ, and I'm going to lay down about 20 grand and see if I can't if I can't win on these numbers. This is something I don't do. This is gambling. This is a short-term gamble to pick up an extra $10,000 or $15,000 that Nita and I can go blow someplace. Okay. All right, that's my take today. And again, if I'm wrong, I'm going to tell you about it. So we'll talk again tomorrow and see what happens today.